Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Bear Hugs is a charity event put on by Logan High School. The students volunteer their time to take underprivileged elementary students from our district to Walmart for a Christmas shopping spree. We were able to raise $2,100 through our dodgeball event and donations from the community. So let's take a closer look at this event.
The number of kids we had as volunteers from Logan High was a little over 350, which was amazing. We were super excited about that. And then elementary kids, we had just under 180.
I decided to do it because I've heard so many good stories about it, like help seeing all these little kids all happy, and I wanted just to see that for myself, and I wanted to make a little kid smile.
Jen and I gave them a little orientation, let them know what they're supposed to do as kind of the big brother and big sister to our little Bear Hugs kids. And then we went in, we had breakfast with all of the little kids, we paired them up, had breakfast, and then we sang some Christmas songs, and then Santa and Mrs. Claus showed up. We sang another song with them, and then Griswold and the Jazz Bear showed up. The Jazz Bear came in and had confetti blown everywhere and had cannons and was throwing his little flyers everywhere. And then once we were done with that, we loaded up in the buses, and we had a police escort and a fire truck and the Jazz Bear van escort all of the buses to North Walmart, and that's where the Jazz Bear met all the kids. And as the kids came in, there was silly string everywhere, and then the kids were able to get gifts, and then they checked out. Each child gets $80 to spend, and they can spend it on their families, on themselves, whatever they want for Christmas.
I have a first grader. She goes to Adams Elementary. She's legally deaf. She's just really sweet little girl. Nothing crazy, but a big difference in her life just because of something little.
When we were picking gifts out, she was thinking about her mom, her brother, and we kept saying, you know, get something for you, get something for you. You know what I'm saying? It's about you.
And it was a good experience for me to see, like, how people in need, they get stuff for their families, and that family is over everything.
All of the students that have helped out and all of the teachers that have helped out said that it was a blast, that they were so impressed with all of the Logan High kids that helped out. I was super impressed with the Logan High kids. They did an amazing job. As those kids were coming through, you just saw their faces light up as they were buying gifts, not just for themselves, but for their cats, their dogs, their brother, sister, their mom, dad. They were so sweet, and you could just see that this was like the best thing that happened to them all year.
It like really impacted my life, and it was a good experience, so I just recommend doing it next year.
Instead of buying presents for himself, he went immediately and bought his whole family the entire balance of an $80 tree.
We're gonna do this every year, and we're already starting to put ideas together for how we can make it more exciting and more enticing for kids to come and volunteer, because any kid that has been involved in it just says that it's a life-changing experience.
I recommend Bear Hugs to everyone because I feel like it's such a good way to really help your community out.
And it just touched my heart to see this little kid more selfless than anyone I've ever seen in my life.
Hopefully it was a good experience. I think the whole basketball team liked it, so we'll do it again.
As you can see, this was a very successful event. We are very happy with how the event turned out, and we hope to make this an annual Logan High tradition.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, oh, oh.